Good morning from Valencia. We're live in Spain and ready to bring you the Valencian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. Let's move straight to the starting grid. There's very little time until the start of the race. You can literally feel the tension. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front. Riders in position, the green flag waving at the back of the field. Maximum focus now, only a few seconds before the start of the Valencian Grand Prix. In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final results. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP standings. We're in the Parc Fermé, where the top three finishers have just arrived. This guy may be a little disappointed not to have won, but it's a second place that will leave him feeling competitive going forward. The top three riders, team members, are gathering under the podium. These guys put on a great show today. Now they can let off steam and let the celebrations begin. The best riders on the planet, the toughest circuits in the world, a truly global championship with an unparalleled level of competition, but only one can claim to be the best in MotoGP. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your world champion.